What is up? Wait, is it recording? Is it recording? Tell me it's recording. Because if it is, then... Okay, it's recording. Good. Hello, guys and gals, and howdy. Welcome to Super Smash Flash .exe. Might be thinking, oh my god, Smash Brothers, Flash, yay! Oh, it's .exe, it's gonna be a creepy game! Nope, not even close, freak bag. What? I play zombies all the time! Don't judge me. Use the controls, player 1, arrow keys to move. Oh. To jump, P to attack. Player 2 is more PC, ASCW, keys to move. G to jump and F to attack. Alright, let's see if I got this in the balls. Notice! This version of Super Smash Flash should only be available for download at mickleogaming.com. If downloaded from any other website, please contact me at cleod9@gmail.com or notify the administrator of that website. Probably for bad reasons. Bullshit. McLeo Gaming presents a Cleod9 production. Sure. Strategy guide. Oh my.
Quit putting your penis in my
eggnog. It's not sanitary. Even though I hate eggnog. I don't really care what you do to the eggnog. Big deal of the day.
Yeah, well, I'm not even watching.
But big deal. I'm gonna fight here, piece of castle. You do? Yeah. Not just one,
no.
But two moves! Two of them! Keep shooting! Doesn't only get the same result. Five KOs, two KOs, score 1,000, falls, zero SDs, what the fuck that is, zero, level clear, 5,000, all ground, 6,000, statue, 500, stiff knees, 300, and cement shoes, 4,000. So, oh, that's not all, is it all? No? Whatever. Skip it.
Ready?
That's good, you can skip it, dude. Oh my. Switzerland! What is Switzerland doing in this game? It's a fucking country, not made to be a video game. Master Pika Gam, what did you do to this game? Even though I know you didn't make it.
Ready?
Oh, look! Yeah. This is from the best of Melee. Somehow. Oh. Pokemon fans, rejoice. Go ahead. Rejoice. I'll give you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's get this Pokemon party started.
Ready?
We're killing the Jigglypuff.
Go!
And a Pikachu. And you can also get sacred characters depending on what you do. I want to get Inuyasha, because I like Inuyasha, it's such a good anime. Shoot that Pikachu! Pop mid to that's good. Oh, that was good explosion. Sometimes you can get items that you can use in the game to help you out. Oh my. Please tell me.
Ready?
No, not the Jigglypuff!
Go!
It's a giant Jigglypuff. Which, oddly enough, has the belt to theme health and same defense as a regular Jigglypuff. If anything, probably a little bit weaker.
Game!
Well, that was easy. Oh!
Race to the finish!
No! Not this one! Please, I hate this one. The thing is, it's all these, those bee, Robotnik bee things from, I guess they're called Stingers, I don't know. But, they're all over the thing, and you have to race to the finish, and it's really a pain in the penis. If you want to basically get Inuyasha, you have to not die at all, meaning you don't lose any lives. So let's say you have five lives, you know, the maximum amount in the game. Well, if you die, you go down to 4, and that's a big no-no if you want to get Inuyasha. So basically, if you want to get Inuyasha, you have to be perfect. And by perfect, I mean don't lose any lives. And this level right here, this level, level 6. Oh, this is going to be such a big pain. You can try running through it, but that doesn't do anything. You can try taking your time, but you might run out of time. Which, in turn, will also actually make you lose a life. So, you can't run low on time. You can't die by, you know, taking too much hit. You can't go down to the ground, basically into the abyss of nothing. Because either way, you're going to lose a life. And that is what makes it impossible. But I'm going to attempt it. And without further stalling, just as Stalin was Stalin when he made World War II into a professional sport. Would you people quit rushing me? You guys are all Russians. All you gotta do is rush me and you're a Russian. Okay, that's a 2 jokes in 1 video. There you go. Water Shy did it.
Ready?
Oh, my Lord, quit! Stop it! I mean, they die in one hit, like in the game, but there's like thousands. That didn't go through! Oh! Oh! And they follow you, too. I'm going to fail so hard. Master of Hand is easy. If everybody has 2 hands, it's easy. This is by far the greatest challenge ever. Even on the first easy difficulty, it's still not as impossible as sticking your stick in a mushroom cloud. Stop it. I'm flying, but they fly fast too. These dingo hoppers, they just fly whenever they want to. And what's lag? I can't forget about the lag. Lag is going to make me sweat right now.
No!
Holy, the giant appears! Too far up, please don't die. For the holy testicle earmuff, don't die. Oh, I'm gonna do it! I'm gonna do it! Oh, yes, the fuck is gonna
lag?
Lag! What the hell? Is it such a fun on the oh my! Gotta get on top of here. Hey!
Yay!
Woo! 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 Oh, I feel accomplished. I've been thinking, but William, is this? That's nothing. Well, you try to do it. I bet you can do it. Okay, but you probably can if you were good at it. Oh my. 20 minutes. It doesn't even seem like 20 minutes. Oh, Hyrule Castle, where you fight Link and Zelda.
Ready?
Oh my, this is a...
Go!
Sure, it gets hard. But it's still easy. I mean, Super Smash Bros. Was not known to be a hard game. Actually, it's not hard at all. It's all well if you have friends and family over who are really experienced pros that like fighting games like this. Then, yeah, that's another thing. There's two Zeldas and a Link. Zelda can turn into a person called Sheik. I don't know who the hell Sheik is. But once Link is dead, there's only one hero and two princesses. What? When did Sheik even come into play whenever the Zelda series? Is Sheik even a real person or is it... I don't know. Pause. I'll be back, guys and gals. We gotta see what Sheik is, because I never really understood what a Sheik is. Alright, apparently here, Sheik was actually a person. Zelda Wiki is a reoccurring persona assumed by... How dare you. Alright, apparently it says here that it's a character from the Legend of... First appearance of Ocarina of Time. And... She used that to escape Ganondorf's capture. Or as people call him, Ganon. But, I guess people are also debating if Zelda's even a girl because of what happened. And she is. I guess. And that's really a good question. I kind of thought Zelda was a guy because of her Sheik form. Who is the Princess in Zelda? Really, ask stupid questions like that, that's when it gets killed. Like nerds everywhere. Alright, wait, there we go. I never understood these. Welcome to just now, actually. Might be wondering, where the hell were you living? I don't know where I was living. I was living in Ohio. And not only that, but I was born in 2000. 2 years after the degree of time, you know. I think. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Oh my. Hell yeah. Final boss. Not boss at all. Jeez. Thank you. right?
Congratulations.
Thank you, woman. Digi-EX, Sonic Battle, Zelda, Semi-Juggalo, Cloud, Unknown, yes, that is his name, Chrono, Rogolfgot, I'm sorry, Chrono Trigger, Game & Watch, King Kirby, Inuyasha, I love Inuyasha, Silver Bolt, Inuyasha, Fu Unamaki, I'm sorry if I butchered that, I'm not good at Japanese, clearly. I do good to remember Pikachu, Pokemon, and Inuyasha. And Kagome. And Takio. And Zombies. Jigglypuff, Tonberry, 2K, Lloyd, Surf Osiris, Osiris, I had to put those two together, Narakiri, Dungeon 3, Mewtwo, Mr. Incredible, oh god, why? Zando, if you ever want to play as Mr. Incredible, sure thing. The Incredibles for Game Boy Advance. Naruto is a Game Boy Advance game currently. Naruto by someone 2040. Naruto for Game Boy Advance. Shadow by Ryu. Sonic Battle. Super Sonic by Joe the Echidna Fox. Sonic Battle. Zero by Bean. A person named Bean. The fuck names themselves Bean? Big Bean? Mega Man X3? Let's just look at some bullshit. Some more bullshit. Oh my. Enemies by Bacon and Flair. Bacon. Master Hand. Kenju the Echidna. Could be an amazing year. Final Destination, Mario, MK1, I'm guessing that means Mortal Kombat 1. Love Mortal Kombat. Emerald Hills by Flair. Hyrule Temple. Offer your soul to the three. Shit. Kirby Hub Room, Target Test. Rogue Golf Good, again, Kirby and Amazing Mirror. Peach's Castle, Carrie Omega Frank, Battlefield, Joshua 691, Pokemon Stadium, Cleode 9, me. I'm just gonna guess Cloud, even though they're not be saying Cloud. Me, ask if you want a copy. the Super Mario World. Visit IanAlbert.com. Subcon. Thornberry 2K. Floating Island from Mario World Game Boy Advance. Bacon! The bacon makes games, apparently. I thought it was just the food. Wispy Woods, Jack. Hey, Jack. You know, Duck Dynasty. Love that show. Emoticon? There's fucking emoticon. Lifehead, Zach, Zin, Fur. Item, Zin, Din, Time, Yum. Weird. Explosion! By Super Chow and Scott Prower. Sonic Games. All sprite sheets were retrieved from the Sprider's resource. Audio! Oh my! Okay, so if you wanna just go here, click it, and you could go to the link. It's nice, so you can actually do that with a video game. Audio credit. Another link. Bow chicka bow wow. This music is from Super Smash Bros. Melee itself. Other music is from Smashing Live, in which a live orchestra played songs. You should be able to find some of the songs at... Go to the link here. I already have some of them. How to Play music was made by me. Sonic music is from Sonic the Hedgehog 2 for Sega Genesis. Love that game. But not as good as the original. Narrator and Naruto voice acting by Kagome. Kagome? And Inuyasha? Kagome! Oh my god, the cast of Inuyasha. Almost all of them. Right in this game. Another link. Inuyasha voiced by Eric Moose. This Rosiers. I'm just gonna get that. Other sounds from Super Smash Bros. Melee. Other credits. Blah 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 blah. Hey, I don't actually have to do copyright. The game already has done it for me. That's pretty cool. Programming and design copyright 2006. McLeod Gaming Incorporated. I still have to do him though, or her, or it. Characters copyright Nintendo, HAL Laboratory Incorporated, Creatures Incorporated, Game Freak Incorporated, Ape Incorporated, Disney, Square Enix, or Inks, I guess. Sega, Capcom, Sunrise Incorporated, Namco, Studio Pierrot. And Kingdom Castle Animations. All content has been credited properly. Anything that I have not credited as my own is property of who is listed above. Be sure to check out MacLeodGaming.com for more cool games and cartoons. Any questions, comments? Email me at cleod9@gmail.com or post on my forum. Thanks for playing. This is pretty much a fun game. I highly enjoyed it. It's a really fun game. You should check it out. A link will be in the description below to download it to your computers. If you're watching this on a computer. Or if you have a computer, you can download it. And that way you can play it. And you can have fun with it. Right? Right. Holy crap. Well, see you guys and gals later. And I hope you enjoyed it.